Hello, it's Holiday Pace Setters kicking off. It's actually November 30th. It's late, but I wanted to get my video made for you so it could go out first thing on Friday, December 1st. We're kicking off Holiday Pace Setters. Yep, Santa Karen coming here to tell you how to maximize your December with huge selling, huge momentum, lots of faces, lots of gifts and products flying off your shelf, setting you up to finish your Star Consultant goal by December 15th. Even if you're behind the eight ball, there's still plenty of time for you to finish it. And even more exciting, to be setting yourself up for a huge start to 2018. So December is an interesting month because there's a lot that we're doing. We're parties and school events for kids and church and all kinds of things going on with Christmas and shopping and decorating. But you know what? You've got to make time for your business because this is the biggest month of the year to sell all over the place. Like, it's retail sales heaven right now. And so we've got to maximize our days. And that's what Holiday Pace Setters is all about. It's a tradition in our unit that every December we kick it off with Holiday Pace Setters. And so for the next 10 weekdays, 11 weekdays, you will be getting an email from me each morning with a video, with some training, and a to-do list for the day. Now, the cool thing about this Holiday Pace Setters is that you're going to be earning your power necklace. So if you have earned it, great. Get ready to keep adding beads. If you haven't earned it yet, you'll earn it with the first power bead that you earn. So let me tell you a little bit about how you're going to build your necklace, and then I'll give you your challenge for today. So the way that you're going to earn power beads is for every 3 days of Holiday Pace Setters that you complete. So each day when you get the action list from me, you have to let me know by that evening if you completed your challenge for the day. Now, the cool thing is that you can take the weekends to play catch up. So maybe you got two of the three action steps done for the day, but you didn't get one. Then you can use the following weekend to finish up your efforts. Now, the smartest way is to get it done the day that I give you the challenge, but you can use the weekend to catch up. So for every 3 days that you complete, you get a power bead, okay? When you sign a new team member in the month of December, you get a power bead. For every $500 or more in sales that you have in a week, you get a power bead. So if you have $500 in sales every week, you would get four more. Wow, you guys, this is so exciting. You're gonna be able to fill this up and just show off the power of your business with a gorgeous, powerful necklace. So Holiday Pace Setters starts right now. You're going to want to make sure that you check your email first thing in the morning so that you know what your plan of action is for the day. So don't be looking at your email at noon or 3 or 4 in the afternoon. Check it out first thing in the morning. I'll make sure to post it between 7:30 and 8:30 so that you have your action items for the day. So let's talk about your action items for today. First off, we're going to start planning for the month of December. So today, I need you to text me or your sales director if you're not in my unit. I need you to text the goals that you will achieve in December, the dollars in sales, the number of faces that you're going to pamper, the number of new team members that you want to sign, and what star level you're going to achieve by December 15th. Okay, now in order to do this, I need you to go online to Mary Kay In Touch, to go underneath business tools and then your action items, and you'll see my personal action items. And that's going to show you exactly how much wholesale you have in for the quarter so that you can figure out how much more you have to go to get to 1800 wholesale. But some of you might already be at 1800 and you want to get to 24 or 3000. So I want you to go online and look at the prize that you're going to be earning and text me all of that information today. Okay. All right. You also are going to put together a booking list, whether you're using your focus folder or just a fresh sheet of paper, a booking list for December of who you want to book for a holiday makeover. I'm looking at my notes right here. So you've got to do that. And I want you to text me a picture of your booking list. Okay. So today I need you to text me a picture of your booking list. Okay. So this booking list, you're going to carry with you everywhere you go. Okay. Cause you always got to have it so you can make calls when you have a quick minute. Today, you're going to make five booking calls, and you're going to schedule at least one new party to be held in December. One new party. You can even be your own hostess, which is really cool. If you can't find somebody, you be your own hostess. Host a holiday glam session at your house. And then over the weekend, I want you to assemble your on-the-go basket full of wrapped up gifts. Now, today's action items are the most of any day because we got to get things going. We got to do some goal setting at the front end of the month, and then you've got to get things going with a booking list and getting at least one new party booked. You guys, you can do this, and you do have through the weekend to play catch up. So check out the list right below my video and maybe copy and paste it. There's a tracking sheet that you can get right off of my website, KarensDreamTeam.com. And if you'll look towards the top, right underneath LEAP registration, you'll see the tracking sheet for holiday pace setters. Print that out so you can write down the action items for the day and you can check off each day that you complete your holiday pace setters. You guys, this is going to set you up for huge wins in December. So every day, look for your strategy, look for your action list, and get going because you can create a huge month of December with sales bigger than you've ever had just by focusing on helping a lot of people shop and doing makeovers at the same time. So, ho, 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 with my red smolder lips and my Santa hat, it's time to jump into holiday pace setters. I can't wait to hear from you because I'll be making a list on my desk so that I know everybody's goals for the month. I can't wait to see yours. It's going to be an amazing month of December, and I'm ready to celebrate you and lots of pace setter wins. Have a great day.